Hello friends, in this quick tutorial I'm gonna show how to add Twitter to Facebook page. First of all, you have to open your Facebook page and scroll down to the left hand side and now click on settings, page information. Scroll down all the way to the bottom, then you will find this option, other accounts. From here click on and select Twitter from here, and here you have to put your Twitter account profile name. So for that you have to copy the profile name of your Twitter account. So I'm opening my Twitter and now click on profile, and here is my Twitter profile username. So I'm copying my username from here, then I'm pasting the username here. After that, now I'm going back to my Facebook page. My Twitter has been added with my Facebook page. That's it for now. If you find this video helpful, make sure to subscribe. How to 1 minute. Thanks for watching this video.